Everybody, Soul Zero here with a new or with another Uncharted Drake's Fortune episode. I finally made it past, like just now. I was supposed to jump from there to here with like really extreme timing, and as you guys saw like in the last episode, I was dying way too much, and it was pissing me off. So now we can continue onward.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Yep. 2V or 257 in Roman numerals. And that was 5 and 2. Oh my God. Second, I almost didn't pay attention and we almost died. But there's 7. Oh my God. Oh, come on. I wasn't even that close, dude. Oh wait. Okay. Oh hi.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
Whoa.
What the hell?
I thought I saw something. Maybe that's what Nate was also reacting to. Supposed to be a way for me to. Nope. What am I missing? I guess up we go. What the hell? Well, that's not good.
Hey, bully! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh, boy. Love of God.
Come on. God damn it. Oh my God! Move! I love ragdoll physics. So there's that. Did they just respawn up there, but like, you know, keep me like spawned back over here? Hat was ugly anyways. Come on. So irritated at how much I die. My God, why? It better be all of them for right now. Oh my God.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Okay. Oh shit. Friendly fire? Oh. Oh shit, there was another one up there. Oh my God.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
All right.
All right, climb on. Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie, easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no!
We're trapped!
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead! We're all dead! No!
Eddie, get back here! Oh, crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
What the fuck is this?
What the hell is going on down here?
Just get that rope down here! Fast!
Move! I guess this place really is cursed. Damn it. Just when I thought that I left the cursed island after Tomb Raider.
Elena!
It's stuck!
Get it unstuck! Oh my God! Alright, I guess it's time to use this shotgun. Oh shit!
What's that?
No, we're not! Fuck! Fuck!
I got it! It's moving!
Where, though?
Grab the rope!
What the hell are those things? I thought this was gonna be a normal treasure hunting game. Oh, we got fucking monsters or ghouls. Shit. Just run. Ow. Why are you faster than me?
What the hell were those things?
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Okay. I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! This explains the U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. What did it want me to do? Oh. Listen, I'm really tired, guys. Literally every single playthrough you guys have been seeing of Uncharted has all been done in basically one day. So, I'm tired. And this is also the same day that I beat... Tomb Raider. It's actually also 12/10, January 1st, so this is my first playthrough, technically, of 2024. Oh my god, I thought he didn't jump and that was gonna scare me a bit. Could probably also hear one of my dogs in the background barking. Why? What the fuck? Made it back where we left off. That's not good.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Hmm? All right. Any treasure? Oh, okay.
What the hell happened here?
We're gonna run more. Blah, 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 run into more of those monsters. Yep. What are these things? Snarl at me, asshole. It's not my fault you're a freak. Gold monkey figurine. Alright. Oh my god! My God!
This has got to be the generator room.
Then what the hell are we supposed to do? Ah.
Thank God.
Oh, shit! You guys, like, experiments? Like, German experiments or something? Good. He kind of just let more in. Hmm. Oh shit. Ah! Fuck. Wasn't expecting Uncharted to become a survival horror game. You guys are scared of light, aren't you? How fucking hard do you fuckers hit? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dude, you know that it gets to a point where you just don't want to redo a whole ass section like that? Like, Naughty Dog, did that not, like, come to into your head, maybe? Oh my god. Oh my god. I really hope that I'm, like, a lot better by the time I get Uncharted 2 onto the channel. I can't even melee hit attack them. That's good to know. I'm so fucking happy to now know that. I'm so sorry, you guys have to watch me, like, re-watch me do the same shit that I just finished. And you know how many times I've fucking died. Fuck, I forgot there were grenades up here.
Ah!
turning out to be a really lousy day. Oh, man. Those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
We go this way.
A terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons. My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. My God. Oh no, not again.
So, El Dorado is a curse, which is why we're dealing with curses again. What are these monster things, then?
Control over a small girl.
It won't happen again. Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
force.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Mm. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
I saw you, buddy.
I see him.
Yeah, I see you too. Thanks for killing yourself for me, buddy. Ah, shit. No, I think you guys should have more things to worry about that isn't me. Jackass. Fuck it, I need this gun. I'm gonna take your ammo. Oh, okay, never mind. I only swapped guns because I needed the ammo. That didn't sound good. Oh my god! Bro, what the fuck? Oh, of course, I'm all the way back over here. Had to check how much time I had.
He's here. Won't save you.
That was probably too far. Well, nope. Shoot. Well, this ain't gonna work.
Watch it.
No, could you move back, please? Thank you. Dude, oh. Mm-hmm. I'm going to just end the episode here. I'm tired. So, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, and all that other good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Uncharted Drake's Fortune.